All right, it's time to announce the entire 2022 Pictou Lobster Carnival entertainment lineup. Kicking off Carnival will be Awoke, Music Nova Scotia's 2019 nominee for both Best New Artist and Best Pop Record. Hailing just a short way down the 104 in Truro, Awoke has released a number of singles to follow up his 2018 debut album, and in 2022 he has just released a second album, Blissfully Waiting. This is the single Having Fun off that effort, which is exactly what we're going to be having on Friday, July 8th. Next up will be Sweet Serene, formerly known as The Collective. This six-piece outfit has added another talented musician in Robin Alcorn and will rock your lobster socks right off. Yeah, we could make it if you take it, baby. This love will get you high, oh my, my. You're hearing Shining Lights from their 2019 album. Leah Sampson says Sweet Serene doesn't stray too far from The Collective sound, just a bit more refined. Classified, baby. Our headliner for Friday night will be none other than Classified. Our first time hosting this Canadian hip-hop superstar at the Pictou Lobster Carnival is sure to be a special show. Since bursting on the scene with his debut album in 2003, Classified has had a number of big hits including Inner Ninja, Oh Canada, 3 Foot Tall, and No Pressure.
Dope smoker and homeowner, yeah. Show clothes and show boater and stone thrower. Party people and the people staying home sober. It's for the ones who give me love and a cold shoulder. I do this for the loan brokers and the YOLOers, the go-getters and the Monday morning no-showers. It's for the
high. Keeping the dance party going Friday night will be Neon Soul Machine, a 10-piece party band from New Glasgow, with a set list inspired by everything that grooves, from Motown hits of decades past to funk-inspired renditions of modern-day pop tunes. Neon Soul Machine and their collection of songs feature a roster of musicians that includes no fewer than 5 singers, a 4-piece horn section, and a world-class backing band. Saturday afternoon, we'll have free-for-all entertainment, starting out with Mr. J the Magician. Your kids are going to drag you to see this show, as Mr. J always puts on a great one, and usually he has some kind of freebie keepsake for the kids to take home. Welcome to the carnival in Pictou by the sea. Following Mr. J, we will have our first Pictou County Youth Songwriter Showcase. Parents, get your young and talented songwriters submitted for consideration that could lead to a great opportunity for them to take the same stage as our blockbuster lineup. Easiest way to get your songwriters registered is through Facebook message, or you can email info@pictoulobstercarnival.ca and we'll get you some more details on the submission process.
Hang my hat when I get tired.
Still all part of the free afternoon entertainment, we will have a wonderful band reunion with Clear Sailing. Mike Chapman, Albert Dunwald, and Mark Weatherby make up the trio that played regularly in Pictou County some 20 years ago, including previous Jubilee and Lobster Carnival appearances. Clear Sailing's premium harmonies and musicianship will be on display for the first time in a very long time, and you don't want to miss this. As part of your entertainment ticket on Saturday night, our show will begin with another Pictou band reunion. Although it hasn't been as long a wait as with Clear Sailing, Beyond Ash will take to the stage for the first time in over 5 years. Beyond Ash was formed in Pictou in the early 2000s and have toured around Canada on their way to releasing 3 albums. and Joel Boyce, Steve Keogh, Jody Turner, and Ashley George are back to rock the Pictou Lobster Carnival stage. Saturday night of Lobster Carnival. Does it get better than this? Our headliner will be the six-piece folk rock outfit, the Stanfields, who mix traditional storytelling with exciting performances and an undercurrent of East Coast flavor. We welcome the Stanfields back to town, and if you can't tell yet, Saturday night will be all about having a great time. Finally, to close out our Saturday night party is a long-running Pictou County band, False Pretense. Focusing on 80s dance rock hits, you'll have a hard time not cutting loose to hits from Van Halen, Michael Jackson, Def Leppard, and many more. Sunday morning, you're going to want to get an early breakfast and get started at the main stage, where we will begin with Brian and Friends Gospel, as we always do at 10 a.m. Following that up, we're going to have a father and daughter acting Kendall and Pat Spaulding. Sunday is about family. Both of these performances are part of the Sunday free entertainment open to everyone, so stop by after you check out the car show or the rides. After we take a short break, we'll be back with Bria Kelly, technically a second father and daughter act in a row. Bria and the entire Kelly family caught many people's attention through the Ultimate Online Kitchen Party these last few years, doing great country covers. But she's also been writing her own songs and is a true talent to keep an eye on. Continuing the Sunday family theme is Judd Gunning.
Where the skies are bright and blue, I'll be coming home to you, maiden on the old Pictou shore. Where the hills of green divine touches on the starry sky, she's the reason that I'm always fighting for.
Judd has been driving hard the last few years and strongly established himself as a stand-up musician all on his own, playing high-profile shows like Celtic Colors and our Rock the DeCoste show at the DeCoste Center last summer, from which this song was taken. If you haven't seen Judd perform yet, it's a must, and if you have, you know it's always a great show.
With the ship set to sail, as we head for the gale, I leave behind a heart that's fair and true. But upon my return, very soon I will learn to find love renewed between us two. No, she's waiting and I'm hating leaving her behind, but when I'm home I always find how no time passes by.
So I said the mountain glen, I'll meet you in my...
Contemporary Celtic roots is next on the schedule with Cape Breton trio Holler. Traditional Irish and Scottish ballads, indie folk originals, and traditional and contemporary tune instrumentals with a modern acoustic approach that proves Cape Breton music can reassuringly reinvent itself.
Well, I went to a fight and a dance broke out. Kissed your lips when the lights went down. People got crazy when the band played rock and roll. Our holy ground was a parking lot. When it got too loud, somebody called the cops.
In 2019, Jimmy Rankin and his band rocked the Pictou Lobster Carnival. We had to have him back to do it all again this year as we get our lives back on track. He'll be sharing songs from his entire extensive career that spans all the way back to the 80s. His music speaks for itself, and you don't want to miss this performance.
Dead on my feet, dragging my ass through this town. So call all your friends, tell them come on over. It's whiskey when the sun goes down. Singing hey.
Last but not least, the 2022 Pictou Lobster Carnival will finish with our very own Dave Gunning.
There's hockey on TV, it's Saturday night. With arm and arm and heads hung.
Dave's storytelling and songs and the laughs he provides between those songs are both always on point. We couldn't think of a better way to close out Lobster Carnival.
I trust every soul in this room. We stare at the ground and put our faith in the circle of bones.
As we stir. And there is your 2022 Pictou Lobster Carnival lineup. It's time to reunite with family and friends, and there is something for everyone at Carnival, including this musical entertainment. As Dave takes us out with his hit song, These Hands, we'll flip through the entire lineup again for you. See you at Carnival!
With these hands of mine, what shall I do with these hands of mine? The world could use a hero of the humankind. So tell me, what shall I do with these hands of mine? Sing it from my heart. I want to hear it in the wind. Telephone.